is. She's really calm and really gentle.
This one's real young, right?
No, these two are 7 and this one's 11.
I don't know why.
Because I told you I bred her from a baby. That's I've had her since she was a baby. I picked her. I owned mommy and I picked her daddy.
They're the same age as you, all of you. Isn't that crazy?
You're all 7.
Yeah, go right ahead.
She's super sweet. Okay, oh, is that too far?
No, she's super sweet.
Yeah,
just
reach
your arm up. All you have to do is reach right.
No, it's okay. She doesn't mind that your hands are sticky. Oh, yeah, she won't mind if your hands are sticky. She may lick you.
Okay, wait. The problem is you need to go a little farther. Watch. If you scoot all the way up, then you can reach.
No, I don't want you. Okay.
And that's okay.
The dog instead?
It's not for everybody.
They're big.
They're even bigger when they're up there on that trailer,
yes.
Huh?
Yeah, they're bigger when they're up
much
on the trailer
than they should be.
Yeah.
Yes, girl. I think she really wants you to pet her, though. She looks so
sweet. She's really sweet. What if we closed Luke and Siesta and just let them soak me out so that way there weren't so many horses? <Okay. laughs>
Seriously, dog, why are you pulling like that?
They called her Dottie, but I keep calling her Jade. It just keeps coming out.